Well, that's the end of the tour. At least you have a home and don't live in a teepee and don't have to chase your food supply tonight like the Sioux did.